Hello everyone, my name is Shade, and I will be helping you virtually tour 271 Grand Avenue. Before we get started, if you guys have any questions, I'll drop down our website so you can refer back to at any time. Let's get started. We are at the main entrance. Beautiful hardwood floors throughout the whole house. There is tons of natural lighting. We are in the living room area. House has forced air and heating. Big and spacious living room. We are now headed towards the dining area. Dining room can fit a 10-foot dining table. Tons of built-ins in the dining area. You also have two located on each side of the arc. We are now entering the sunroom or office space or an additional bedroom that was located right outside of the dining area. Tons of natural lighting. Okay, we're headed back into the dining area, making our way to the kitchen that is on the left. Look how cool and beautiful these kitchen knobs are. New countertops, new cabinets, everything in the kitchen is nice, white, and clean. All appliances are included, including the gas range stove, the dishwasher, and the refrigerator. Pause. Look how clean and beautiful this kitchen is. Off to the kitchen is a hallway that leads to the backyard area, the laundry area, and the half bath. Extra storage space and pantry space located on the right. Mirror was painted handmade. Bathroom is nice and clean. Now headed to the backyard. You have a big backyard, enough for children, entertaining, pets, or all of the above. We are headed back inside to take a look upstairs. You have under the stairs storage, which is very convenient. Just going to speed up the process a little. Now entering on the right, the full bathroom. Tons of natural lighting. You have built-ins for storage. Bathroom is pristine, white, and clean. Bathtub has been reglazed. We are now headed to take a look at the first bedroom. You do have a walk-in closet. You have a window and a closet for natural light. Now let's go take a look at the master bedroom. You also have two big walk-in closets and an extra room space for closet space or an office. The room is nice and bright, no lights are turned on. Okay, we are towards the end of our virtual tour. I hope you found this video helpful. If you have any questions or would like to access the application, you may go to our website at www.wemanage.us. Thank you for your time and stay healthy.